Matheson.
Matheson, are you sure?
Look for yourself. Table 9.
Oh, my God, it's him. Go.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
Bring him?
What I just did was the most revolting thing I've ever done.
Harold Matheson, food critic for the Times.
Big step. Are you sure you're ready for this?
I want everything perfect, huh?
Didier, I can see this is not cooked. And you, oh, dishwasher, you don't drop a dish tonight, huh? I want everything perfect for the bastard. Even for the pig.
Created a monster.
You know, I asked your steward for a Chardon Blanc, and he brought me this. You have any idea how that happened?
I took the liberty, Mr. Matheson. It's from my private reserve.
You know, if I had a suspicious mind, I think you're trying to get on my good side.
Well, I thought you would enjoy the year.
I'd say that your little ruse is working very well, especially if you could locate another bottle.
Well, certainly. Excuse me.
Mm-hmm.
We might find a bottle or two. Well, enjoy your meal, Mr. Madison. Excuse me.
I've just come back from France. Whereabouts are you from?
It's just Beaucaire, you know, it's just a small province in the south of France.
Oh, Beaucaire. I know. Isn't that near Nîmes?
Huh?
Is that near Nîmes?
Excuse me?
Is that near Nîmes?
Yes. Yes, it's near there.
Oh, God. Did you see that?
Yeah, I remember. It's a little to the south and over the hill.
Yes, it is on the other side of the hill. It's a little south.
Mm-hmm.
Go!